graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expressions of a new young people subculture called hip-hop. Graffiti is the written word. There's the spoken word of rap music. And then there's the acrobatic body language of dances like breaking.